Where were you?
The beach.
The beach. I thought you had that.
No, yeah. You thought right. It's time. I know it's time. To tell you the truth, I didn't accomplish much. I didn't go in hardly at all. I mean, I went in like a little, but I just... Yeah. Couldn't go any further than that. My knees, I mean. I just... Like, what I don't know is whether it's irrational or not. You know, like a phobia? I was certainly never diagnosed. Like, the link between them is obvious. Even Kelsman didn't have to tell me that. Phobia's supposed to be irrational, so... It doesn't seem like I can't do anything about it. My thought was, you know, shallowness. You understand? Like, baby steps. Like, I'd spend some time at low surf, and I'd...
Go deeper.
Yeah. Until I couldn't. Of course, like I said, I got nowhere. It's my knees and no further, and even then, only just. What it is it's less the rip currents and more the thought of space, you know? Like space under. Even if it's just knee high, the idea that there's this whole other world down there, and that at any point there could be something swimming beneath me, and I would have no idea. I get the same thing at the pool, too. And there I can see the bottom. The reason for going is. But I do get the feeling she wouldn't be happy about it. How much I avoid it.
Your mom?
Yeah. She was... very much an ocean person. So it was important to go. To go there physically, I'm saying. You know, I could be dry the entire time. It was still a confrontation. It's,
Baby steps.
Yeah.